Today's pint-sized 10-over game. I'm Mark Nicholas, and I'm absolutely delighted to bring you this special form of the game, a new form that has everybody on the edge of their seats.
This is a damp pitch, almost too damp. You sense that the ball will hold up a bit off it. I don't expect much pace, and it might be quite difficult to play strokes. Having said that, it's a beautiful day for batting, so on the toss, bat first.
This is a very wet surface and will be hard to play your strokes on. I think it might move around a bit too. I mean, it's a pretty good toss to win this, and I expect the bowlers to dominate, never mind the first session, most of the day.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
Smashed that one right out of the ground. A little too wide to make him play there.
Wide ball signalled by the umpire.
No shot played to that one. That's been given as a wide. Stopped in the covers. That's two sixes off the over now.
Four from the moment he hit it. There's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill.
Marvellous stuff. Onto that flash.
Yes, lovely stroke. What a beauty. And how would have he enjoyed that?
It's straight to a fielder.
Now, for all you youngsters out there, that is a perfect example of how to play the stroke.
Steered expertly into the gap. The sweeper picks up. Straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted.
Board President's 11 have changed their field.
He'll be looking long and hard at his captain after that. If only they'd had a fielder in there.
A huge six.
He is an exquisite cover driver.
I'm not sure if he's going to be able to carry on after that blow.
We're about to see a change in the bowling. Stopped in the covers. Hit straight to a fielder. That was a mighty hit.
He really is very strong off his legs.
Got him. Yes, he's out. Really moving, a brilliant reflex catch.
Oh, the batsman will be kicking himself. It was such a good shot, he looked in good touch, and it's an unbelievable bit of fielding. Well, he was in good touch out there. I reckon that's a disappointment to him, to us indeed, that he didn't go on.
And we have a change of bowling. Board President's 11 have made an adjustment to their field. Stopped in the covers. Lay it away with comfort.
Superb shot that, right off the middle.
the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff. Sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
Fielded by the man out long on. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. And we have a change of bowling. Board President's 11 have changed their field. Played into the gap.
No, that's bad batting. The truth is he lost concentration and has paid the heaviest price.
This was how the wicket fell. Stuff. What a superb catch that is.
Lazy, that's the truth, and he'll regret it when he sees the replay.
He's gone for a duck.
He's back in the pavilion, and there's a big round zero alongside his name.
And we have a change of bowling. Board President's 11 have changed their field. Doesn't need to play at those. That's been given as a wide. We can have a look at that again.
That is massive.
It's gone way into the stand. 6 runs. By the man at long on.
stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
Pitch straight to a fielder. About to see a change in the bowling. Board President's 11 have changed their field. Oh, that's gone a long way.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
There's his half century.
That is a very, very well-deserved half century. He's played as well as he can play. The key, make more of it.
Yes. That's out of the ground.
Oh, he looks good when he hits down the ground. Very good.
Marvellous effort there.
Fine innings, one of his best, and crucial too to the state of the game.
This was how the wicket fell.
He hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six. You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant.
We're about to see a change in the bowling. Board President's 11 have changed their field. Board President's 11 have changed their field. Really struck that well.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
Got hold of that one, out took the ground.
Oh, it's a monster. Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
That easily cleared the boundary.
Miles! He's in it! Miles!
about to see a change in the bowling. Board President's 11 have made an adjustment to their field.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers. Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it. Over pitch to this guy and you guarantee that it'll get punished. That's incredible, straight down his throat. He didn't have to move an inch. Would you believe it? He got settled and then just gave his wicket away.
No shot played to that one. That's been given as a wide.
Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum. So much for the opening batsmen to do as they make their way to the middle. It's a formidable new ball attack against them. Up in the commentary box is Richie Mann.
Thanks, Mark.
So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. India have changed their field. Stopped in the covers.
Must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there. Beautiful piece of batting.
In the covers. Stopped in the covers. Hit straight to a fielder.
Fielding restrictions have now been lifted.
India have made an adjustment to their field. Long on. Might be out. It is.
Now that is a brilliant throw. Fast and flat and deadly.
Straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers. And we have a change of bowling. India have made an adjustment to their field.
Marvellous stuff.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler. No, the bowler won't be happy about that.
That's a fantastic strike. Hit straight to a fielder. Over ease the pressure on the batting team. And we have a change of bowling. India have made an adjustment to their field. Fielded by the man out long on. It's just one there. Stopped in the covers. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Fielded by the man out long on. And we have a change of bowling. India have changed their field. Yeah. Fielded by the man at long on. By the man at long on. That takes him into double figures.
Now the bowler's giving him a hard time out there. That will have hurt. He won't want to show that it's hurt, but you sense the momentum changing.
Yeah. He's got it into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. Steered expertly into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. There's the umpire signal, no ball. The sweeper picks up. Stopped in the covers. We're about to see a change in the bowling. India have changed their field. Yep. Racing away for four. Lay it away with comfort. Two more runs on the board. There's just one there. Comprehensively bowled.
Well bowled, very well bowled, straight and full when it mattered.
About to see a change in the bowling. What a marvellous catch. Outstanding catch.
Well taken. Well taken. You know, he never looked like missing it.
We can have a look at that again. Lovely way to get off the mark.
Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six. It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far. Straight drive is his favourite stroke. We know that, they should know that, and it shows. Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
We're about to see a change in the bowling.
Well, the bowler can't really complain about that. It's a poor line and been suitably punished.
India have made an adjustment to their field. There should be some runs here, fielded by the man at long on.
yourself a complimentary beverage, son.
Oh, what a shame. He looked in such good form. I sort of felt he was building on a good start. He's gone for a duck. Well, he wasn't out in the middle for long. He didn't trouble the scorers, and neither did he trouble us. Don't even bother chasing that. That's away into the bleachers.
Dunham and shattered the stumps.
Oh, that went right through. It's as if he misjudged the pace.
Let's see the action replay of that. And we have a change of bowling. India have made an adjustment to their field. That nearly joined us up here in the commentary box. Really given that a whack. Six runs.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either. Great strike. Great strike, six from the moment he hit it. Now for all you youngsters out there, that is a perfect example of how to play the stroke. That sews it up. Victory today in this limited overs fixture. That's it from me. That's it from Richie too. We've had a splendid day here. We hope that you've enjoyed it. See you soon.